This is Keith G. Saturn for Rockabilly Hop with Today in Rock and Roll History. On this date, January 3rd, 1987, the second class of Rock and Roll Hall of Fame is announced, and it includes Eddie Cochran, Bo Diddley, Bill Haley, Rick Nelson, Roy Orbison, and Carl Perkins. For more rock and roll history, like, share, follow, and subscribe.